think it's a move in the right direction. I mean, a small country like Ghana with a population of 27 million people cannot have 36 banks. It's over the top. You know, Nigeria with a population of around 200 million have just about 25 banks. So we are overbanked over here. I think we should rather consolidate and then do financial deepening so that at least we bring on board a lot of Ghanaians who are unbanked. Okay, that is what we should be doing.